Hi, Steve Petrotto here from Horizon Hobby, and in this video, we're going to be showing you how to do flight mode selection with your Blade 350 QX3. Now, the cool thing with this new software we've put into this model is that we can access every flight mode we've created for the 350 QX just from our stock radio. We don't need a special radio anymore to get AP mode, agility mode, or whatever other mode you want. The other thing is cool is we can get GPS on or GPS off with this radio. So let's get started. Go ahead and turn the model sideways here. And I'm going to go ahead and, of course, turn my radio on first. I've already bound to the model. I'm going to go turn the model on, let it boot up. And you'll notice that the first thing that's going to come up is a slow blinking green light. That's going to be smart mode. The first two flight modes that we have are smart mode and AP mode, or short for aerial photography mode. Now, the other flight mode you're going to get in the same switch is going to be return home. Now, if I pull the switch down one, you're going to see that it's AP mode, that's that blinking purple light. If I pull it down all the way, it's going to be return home. So at any time, you can always pull down return home and get to that. Now, if I want to access agility mode and stability mode, all I'll need to do is a simple stick command and flip some switches. So let's look at that now. I can go ahead and hold my right stick all the way down and flip the flight mode switch four times. One, two, three, four. Now, that's going to give me agility mode. And if I flip the flight mode down one, that's going to be stability mode. And then, of course, if I flip it down all the way, again, that's still going to be return home, no matter what you have return home. Now, it's important to keep in mind that when the light is blinking on the model in any color, whether it's green blinking, red blinking, blue blinking, or purple blinking, the model is looking for GPS. When GPS is active, you cannot start the motors unless GPS has got a solid lock. That's indicated by a solid light. We did that for safety, so you don't take off in agility mode and forget you don't have return home and crash the model or whatever. The next thing is to remember that once you go to stability and agility mode, you can always jump back to the default mode, again, by doing the same sequence of events. So what we're going to do is we're going to hold down elevator, flip our flight mode switch four times, one, two, three, four. Now we're back into smart mode, AP mode, and return home. Now, if for any reason we want to fly our model without GPS, if we're under tree cover, we don't have good view to the sky, we're in an area where just GPS is just not reliable, for whatever reason, if you're just under homes or under a cliff or anything, we can turn GPS off completely. Now, from the default menu, all we need to do is hold the same stick but to the right this time, so our right stick all the way to the right, and then flip the flight mode switch again, one, two, three, four. Now what that's going to do is give us a GPS completely off, flight modes completely disabled. You'll notice that no matter where I flip this switch, down one, down two, or down three, the flight mode light begins or stays white. Now what this mode is kind of like stability mode. It's actually a self-leveling mode, but with pressure turned on. So it's a higher bank angle than AP mode, but you have the pressure sensor. So you're going to hold altitude, you're going to self-level, but the model is not going to lock into GPS, and it's not going to return home. Nothing you do but command the model will happen. Now, if we want to get into stability mode or agility mode using this same sequence of events, what we can do is hold elevator down, and we can flip the flight mode switch again. One, two, three, four. Now, we have agility mode, but no GPS, so we can start the model. Or we have stability mode, which is the blue, white, blue, white, blue, white. That's stability mode without GPS. So it's not going to hold GPS, but it's still going to act the same as normal stability mode, having that thrust command, that high bank angle, and the self-leveling. Of course, on return home, the light's just going to go white in this mode. Again, return home is not going to do anything if you don't have a GPS home point. Obviously, that makes sense. So the model is just going to continue to fly. All right. So that's how you select all the flight modes on the stock radio, the DX4, and it's really cool because now we can access anything we want with the 350 QX3 from the same radio. So once again, I hope this helps, guys. If you have further questions, please check us out on bladehellies.com or go to our Facebook page at facebook.com/bladehellies. Thanks.